Welcome to the worst nightmare of all.
Personally, I prefer pain.